Hello guys, this is Dama.gate2 and I'm here today to record building a well, I need something to replace the midway carriers. I never really got around to using them like as aircraft carriers like I planned. So I think I want to try to scale it down to something a bit more manageable. I think having like a 100,000 some odd resources spent on a resource craft is probably a bit too expensive, so I'm gonna try to build something a little more in line with what I'm actually needing. Basically just gonna have fuel and ammo production, and more than likely have it as a hovercraft, and I'm gonna try to get it to move as fast as I possibly can. So expect this thing to be probably made out of wood to try to keep costs down. But I'm going to do a time lapse of this, and I just wanted to give you an idea of what I was going for before I get started with the time lapse. So, anyway, let's get to it, shall we? Alright guys, I think I got a design here that I like. You can see it's fast as hell, 102 meters a second for something like this. It's nothing to sneeze at. Basically, the purpose of this thing is just to generate a bunch of fuel for us and ammo. And run away if possible. I'm thinking something this fast will probably be hard for even the Scarlet Dawn to keep up with. So yeah, now just to name it. Let's see here, what Sabaton song have I not used yet? How about 82nd All the Way? Yeah. The 82nd All the Way High Speed Transport. I'm probably not going to bother painting this thing because, well, this will probably be about the only time you guys see it. At some point I will be putting this up on the workshop for you guys to look at. I imagine to some extent it will probably work in current version. So, yeah. Just trying to think if there's anything that I left out, but I can't seem to think of any. So, with that said, I'd like to thank you all for watching. This has been Damodog82. You have yourselves a hell of a day, and keep your hammer high. Later.